It's gonna kick hard, bud. Push in.
You got me?
I got you.
Guys, this is very cringe. That is the photo that the U.S. Navy posted. Couple things very, very wrong with the photo. Number one, the obvious thing would be his VCOG optic was mounted backwards. If you can't see what you're shooting at, you shouldn't be shooting at it. So I don't understand what he was looking at. For all the bystanders not to say something, it's kind of ridiculous as well. Also, this chicken wing, oh boy, get that puppy out of there. That's nasty. And then this grip right here, extend that grip out and get a nice C-clamp on this grip. Real comfortable shooting position. I get it. Maybe this guy doesn't shoot a lot, but they should have picked somebody else to be in the photo. If you're the guy that drives the ship or you're the guy that flips the patties, then take pictures in those areas. Don't be the guy that's shooting the gun. Leave it up to the expert that is supposedly going to be good at shooting the gun.
At ease, Derek.